wait, are you mouthing off? Do you need to be escorted out? Well, same thing, elbow, shoulder, push and twist, hit his lower back, grab it, butt, and walk. Okay, by the time you hit the door, he's out cold, he's gone, you're dragging a dead body. A big, huge potato sack, which weighs, what, 200 pounds. And that's what happens when you choke a guy and he goes out, his whole body weight drops. Okay, so be careful on that.